On the double leg heel raise, make sure you continue to push through the big toe as you raise up to the top of the movement. All the time ensuring you reach the top and the bottom of the movement. No half ranges.